heard anything. You can go in, Jimmy. He's expecting you.
Thanks, Julie.
Hey, Jimmy.
Howard.
If this was going in the mail today, you would have gotten it by Friday.
Yeah. I got a pressing need. Only $5,000 will cure.
Oh, there you go, then. Everything correct?
Looks good. Thanks.
Of course.
Hey, I see a lot of empty cubicles out there. What's going on?
We're doing some reorganizing.
Just making the office a little more feng shui, I take it?
We've had some setbacks.
Paying out to Chuck's estate?
And that is part of it. And to be frank, the firm's reputation is not what it was.
So what's the plan?
The consultants call it right-sizing.
No, I mean, what's the plan to get HHM back on its feet? Are you kidding me? I just referred a client to you guys. You're welcome, by the way. And you're telling me this place is falling apart? Get your shit together, Howard.
Excuse me?
Oh, please. You suffer one little setback and you're gonna let your entire legacy go?
One little setback?
Fine. Your pain is very special. Woe is you. Just stop wallowing, okay? This place is all you've got. That and your hair, which, let's face it, clock's ticking there too, so. You want to save your business? You want to save your dignity? You're going to have to fight. Hey, you're a shitty lawyer, Howard. But you're a great salesman. So get out there and sell.
Fuck you, Jimmy.
There you go. Use that. It's $4,000.